Kuyate, you've got the mic, Kuyate is coming down, and we have applied Chan, and we have Janikeba. One piece each. Can I have your attention, please? One piece each. It's about 3 to 5 minutes, and then we will hear the statement of the president.
Thank you. jali lolu neex la
ab nay chaa
jere jef
am abla
aram aram wa
nyaa kayna ko dangel
hello
Chali Keba. we are about to get the statement from His Excellency, the President of the Gambia. Mr. Barrow, as you know, used to live in the United Kingdom as a student. He left and returned to Gambia when we still had a dictatorship. He started his business in estate management and made a success of it, employing people. And within, as we heard from the poets and the artists, within a very short time, in the very memorable year in 2016, he was elected leader of the UDP party, elected as the coalition candidate for the first political coalition, grand coalition we saw in Gambia, and indeed elected president of the Republic of the Gambia. So it is our pleasure.
He told me, you have to look at the future of your children. Your family.
But all I told him that day was, if everybody is thinking the same, then the change will never happen. No. But there is a saying, victory can boast of many fathers, but defeat is a father. And sometimes you are called to answer many questions. Yes. But I just want to assure Gambians, there is nobody today in the Gambia or a Gambian who wants Gambia to succeed more than myself. Naturally, I'm somebody who believes in the principle of democracy. I believe in the rule of law. I believe in defending human rights. That's why I was brave enough to appoint my Minister of Justice a human rights defender and the Chief Justice in the Gambia a human rights defender. For Gambians, we are very hopeful. But there is a lot of goodwill around the world because of what we are able to achieve within a short period. Why we achieve that? Because Gambians, we are united all over the world. And if you are united, you are strong. We will advise all Gambians. Let us continue with that spirit of unity. But today, this meeting, the dynamics have changed. This is not the way we usually do it. We always want to feel the Gambian well. The most important thing is, let us all be honest, let us be united. If we are united, we are strong. And I think you are ready for that. And the Gambian diaspora, you can be in England or in America. But if they give you a form to feel, place of birth. You can live in London, you are just London. If you move to Birmingham, you are just king. But place of birth, you can live in London. If we are all thinking in that direction, we all focus most Gambia. And believe me, other countries can help. England, I mean, the World Bank, the IMF, but the ultimate responsibility is the Gambia. Fellow Gambians, it is my singular honor and privilege to engage with you. And I bring to you the warmest family greetings from our global country. Some of you are regular visitors to the Gambia, while others have maintained their emotional and developmental ties to our great country. I express gratitude to you for your continued and enormous contribution to national development. The diaspora contributed ideas and finances to bring about practical change in our motherland. and demonstrated fortitude during the transition period. Ladies and gentlemen, I have no doubt that your commitment to national development will remain unshaken, and I strongly hope that you will continue to work closely with the coalition government. Already we have partnered with experts from the diaspora and developed a program for migration and sustainable development in the Gambia. This includes research and consultation with Gambian diaspora regarding the drafting of a 10-year diaspora strategy, 2018-2027. A prioritized strategy for implementation within a 3-year period, 2018-2021. Establish a diaspora directorate as a service delivery unit to facilitate interface between government and the diaspora. Budgeting and resource mobilization for the directorate for the 2018-2019 fiscal years. Training senior government officials and other stakeholders on how to support the diaspora. Launching of an initiative by Central Bank of the Gambia and partners to reduce the transaction cost of remittances. Inauguration of an annual stake in the Nation Forum to make the declaration and start Gambian Diaspora Month slated for 15 December to 15 January annually. Also, we have been encouraging Gambians, entrepreneurs, to invest in the country, which has resulted in the launching of private television stations and radio stations. Others have engaged in economic activities, such as DAIPA, Special Economic Zone Project, by Mustafa Anjar. I think he's in there. Yeah. Fellow Gambians, my administration will continue to support viable forms of diaspora direct investment initiatives to form specific commercial and social enterprises. We create decent jobs for our young people. I encourage the Gambian diaspora to keep a significant part of their savings in the country, thereby contributing to the national economy. Gambia is open for business. Therefore, you are urged to exploit all the opportunities. We all have stake in ensuring developmental progress in the Uganda. We have a national development plan, and we must focus on meeting this expectation to succeed. My office is now monitoring and coordinating with the various sectors to ensure that proper systems are instituted and procedures are followed. In the new Gambia, we are determined to safeguard our freedom and democracy in a peaceful atmosphere. We must demonstrate that politics does not imply hatred, violence, or disunity. All political engagements in Uganda should be within the constitutional framework and respect for the rights of all citizens to freedom of expression and association. My government is committed to political tolerance and diversity. The peace, security, and stability of the country take precedence over individual interests. This is essential for social, economic, and political reforms. The National Development Plan 2018-2021 can only realize if we unite and work to maintain peace Come stand. Those elected or appointed to public office are obliged to safeguard the human, civil and developmental rights of citizens and to provide quality services. This is an obligation which must be upheld. My administration recognizes the Gambian diaspora as the 8th region of the Gambia. And I am glad that hundreds of Gambians have responded positively to the call to participate in the Gambian diaspora on 15 December to 15 January. My administration, through the New Gambia Diaspora Directive and other mechanisms, will create the atmosphere for diaspora individuals and organizations to invest and implement their projects. We are aware of the need to protect irregular, young and vulnerable migrants and, when necessary, facilitate their safe and voluntary return home. I commend all Gambians in the diaspora for their commitment and support to the government and the people. In particular, we recognize the support from the director of GK Partners, the Gambian diaspora, Professor Gambian. The Migration for Sustainable Development in the Gambia.
Good
evening,
Father.
Thank you very much. A lot of people, a lot of Gambians, a lot of people around the world can receive me in the office. A lot of promises are made of food. And we do also. As a government, we will continue to meaningfully integrate issues affecting the diaspora in the development and democratic process. Therefore, my administration will continue to listen and dialogue in the interest of all Gambians. Fellow Gambians, ladies and gentlemen, we all fought to restore democracy and regain our freedom. Therefore, let us be steadfast and be united to protect our hard-won duty. I thank you.
Well, now, before we go to the reception, by the way, we are thankful to the government of the Gambia for inviting us to a reception. But now, just to close, we will get the national anthem and then we will reception.
Thank you.
Mr. Fall.
Yes. Let's do the interview later.
Outside, yeah. And hey, this is the SOT. But I'm begging at. Mr. Barrow, I'm elite media. Well, you can tell if you're not, you can tell if you're president for Joko Ablai Cham, Muri Jango for Masala, the whole of the way. Well, I'm going to inspire the Talif Gure. I'm going to inspire the Talif. I'm going to inspire the Talif.
Talif Gure, that's not for Santa. In a matter of 3 hours, I was able to put it there. Why I hope it had been relevant to test. The necessary effect. Because normally, the person who bought it, the person who bought it, the person who bought it, the person
who
bought it, the person who bought it, the person who bought it, the person who bought it, the person who bought it, the person who bought it, the
person who bought
it, the person who bought it, the person who bought it, the person.
Jali, well done, Jali, well done. Jali, get a friend of Marshall.
Jali,
I said to them, I said,
I'm not going to be able to do that. is the co-organizer. Mangi dem buka waha Mr. Fall, mune ma baye benjam ci rer bi. So mune ma waha mom. Legi, Njok Malik mungi ni, lingen fi di fungi ni yep nak. MashaAllah, organization bi jari yoni. Nga xamne Gambia dañu non yobu ay Forest Gate, place ken xamut. Ñom nak ñu ñoo indi ñu fi nga xamne Massi Ousseye musu fi ñew. Ah, sen ligay rafet na ñok, waye Gambia dañu am benen complaint, mané na la ko laaj. Ñu né lutax ngeen def event bi event bride ben ñu bari dañ fogg né fay la no no because you have to print a ticket the moment men son a ticket like people they think that you have to pay to come in
a ticket doesn't necessarily have to be paid for
well ticket give you access to enter
exactly,
to the place so how to obtain the ticket was free
yes
wa lolu leer
waye
da ngeen def taxaw metti na le ligue bi metti ci bouton
we had a lot of meetings with the embassy because we were working with them obviously I'm part of the diplomatic team as his chief lieutenant
yeah chief lieutenant professor Fall he did a tremendous job today
that we delivered today and well I don't know what's the public opinion out there but I think
No, I must confess.
There was a reason because whether you like it or not, the seat of president, they today, Alimak, are you of interface? You are a president.
Under normal circumstances and events, Mohammed President Mina Fawaranyo, as far as the president gets seated, nobody comes in, nobody
exactly.
goes out.
So you can see those are the security issues. And the reason why we went for event right was basically to monitor numbers. You can see the venue you can only capacity is 400
Yeah, venue bang in 400 seats that we're gonna get. Why this guy was overcrowded because people came. You know?
Yes. So you have to, and people couldn't realize. Like I say, I was talking about the president. When the president of, you know, let's say Ajimaka, when you become a president, you will sit there for yourself. You will have all this power. You will be sitting next to Scotland Yard, who will be looking after you.
All
those people, they have to kind of how we work in a way. So people, you cannot. Respond to everything, obviously. But
that's
what I'm saying, like I say, I'm very apolitical. I'm just talking about being professionally driven or something. That's my position here. But I'm saying that these are the reasons. What did people say? Well, look at me. People just say, look at me. It's a simple thing. You just click and you just get a ticket. And then people order this thing. You had a fucking get to plan. You had a still overroom.
No, why li nga wax lolu leer na dama ko gëna leeral nak ci olof because you were going too fast ala ngon lak anglais su fekke ne dañ la jox organize an event of this magnitude where the president is involved and the president be was invited by the queen of this country obviously you must expect some high security so du wara nek event bo xamne dañu dañ ko chaane il faut que xam who are the people that are coming in lolu motax event bright people ci lini pour moni wa du mel ci not to restrict anyone
so simple all it ask you what's your name and an email you can do that with your phone everyone has nowadays well not everyone but almost everyone has these smartphones you don't need to even
I hope you don't want to collect database of Gambian
no but like I say even
exactly no I say I'm not you want to collect database of Gambian
why is that wrong
I'm not saying it's wrong I'm asking
exactly.
you
I'm just saying if people say that I'm also answering back to that person who thinks that way why is it wrong if you think you're a Gambian and you think that the Gambian embassy wants to have content of your name because all that you ask was your name and email address And nowadays, you know, if I have your number, I almost have everything. I can text you whatever I want to text you. And it's a small Gambian company. And I mean, like I said, people at times, I just think, just like me and you and everyone, we just enjoy talking. Don't you teach?
Yeah. Well, thank you very much. Daniel, what do you engage you, Melanie? Dega organization we was because that's the technician here, the technical man who was in charge of the
market. Anyway, sir, you're not a viewer,
the PA system. And this is Elite Media, this is not me.
Oh, Elite Media.
Over
oh,
70 okay. something people we have been.
Anyway.
So legi moke megan. Ningedam Jere Bunak, second I act. Degang yen yok ngalik yang nono don adu ci wax yi nga xamne ni ñang ko don wax ci mbiri ne so gisee ñu yobu programme bi event prize dañ ko collect database of Gambians for political prison mobile non ndox wax de gane yalla xamé mako politique lo tax ñu wax ñu bari de gane ñu touri ne da nga wara register pour obtenir ticket to come in gaay nga misconstrue lolu ne ndax event bi ko da nga wara pay pour dugal. Obviously, senior ticket more like access to place. Why doesn't mean that you have to pay for that ticket? What I can president Rio Muno to invite my Burum Dikabi on the hell of security reason why you go to the president para president Nibla.
Ana charge mo la joxon bu ñu
charge bi yeah ala charge abla
ay sama toro fay ga ene deewel mo
no mu ñu ko ñaka ma la mu ko ñaka bu ñu yo
ya polo ko
waaw am ñi so ala la suñu tassa
suñu ala la suñu tassa it was nice I know it's difficult to stop them to do that but honestly I think I wanted to but I thought it was going to be disaster but I wanted to there was a time I thought you was to you know you were enjoying it too much I think
no no
no
Thank you very, very much. Hey, Mr. Joey Goswell.
07533.
That's my man here, Joey Goswell.
637.
Giving his number.
637-832. 638-586.
Well, I'm ready. Okay, I'm ready. Well, I'm an Elite Media, like live and direct. Joey, how did you program?
Well, it was a good opportunity. Alama Barrow came here, he spoke to us, and it was a positive This was a very interesting forum, and I have to commend people far and the Gambian High Commission for the way they organized this event. It was nice.
No, point of correction, it's not the Gambian High Commission, it's Gibril Fall, GK.
Gibril Fall, GK Partners in conjunction
yes.
with the Gambian High Commission.
Right.
We have to acknowledge the efforts of the Gambian High Commission because this wouldn't have happened if the IGAM was the Commission of the Gambia. We never had the chance to come into the meet up.
More than me. Go ahead. Go ahead. Because I'm not hearing you.
Well, it was a very good event.
Very good.
I mean, a lot of questions could have been asked, but time did not allow it. But it was still good. I mean, I have been in this country for so long. I wouldn't say how many years. But this is the first time.
But my viewers were complaining that there was no Q&A.
Well, people were just given the mic to talk and no question was answered.
Well, every
lawyer Dabo took
over. Well, I mean, don't look at it this way. This is the beginning. When Barrow comes next time, we'll have Q&A. This is just a beginning. We start from somewhere. At least some people spoke and said questions without relevance, and somebody attempted to answer them. Now, you can follow that up for us, making representation to the embassy with more answers.
No, but the questions were asked to Barrow. Klekstan asked very important questions. I was expecting Adam Barrow to respond to your questions.
Well, I mean, look at the time factor. Let's be fair.
Yeah, and they spent a long time on the microphone as well.
Look at the time factor. This is the first of many meetings that I hope we'll have here. So let's be positive.
Okay. I know you are partisan.
No, I'm not partisan. I'm here as a Gambian. I didn't want my unity close to them. No yellow with me.
Business man.
If you like the video, hey, John.
Cameraman,
come here,
come here, Wild Juju, Elite Media, Henry. Look, he said this to you. Go right.
Sometimes it is. It was a well-organized Barrow having started in London. From London, you know, the most important city, place in the world, I say. Mm-hmm. Where it was a good experience.
Why the questions were not answered by Barrow?
Pardon?
The questions that were posed here.
Yes.
Why they were not answered by President Barrow?
I think that was an oversight on their part, and I think if they are well savvy, what they should do is to go answer those questions and also post it on all the different forums or all the media outlets, because they were very, very important questions, particularly around corruption, particularly around the victims. I don't
and
think
the environment
necessarily has to answer the questions. Yes, ministers, they work collectively, but the questions should be purely answered.
Thank you very much. Henry Foster. That was Mr. Henry Foster. Hey, good. Long time, my brother. How are you, man? I'm doing some live content here. Brother, man.
Dr. Yunus is here.
Yes, ma'am.
I am on Elite Media live and direct here. What's your take about the whole organization today? Let's go. Tell me something about it. Were you impressed or?
I am very impressed. Well, that I can say without even thinking too much, because overall the atmosphere is beautiful. It was good to see the President, First Lady, his distinguished ministers, and fellow members. And the President's message, I liked it. It was humorous. The message is clear that he wants an inclusive Gambia, a Gambia founded on unity, rule of law, and social cohesion. And that's exactly what the message that we want to hear.
Yeah.
And I see the happiness in everyone's face today, and we like to encourage such dialogues more often. You know, we are from 22 years of dictatorship where the country was kept in the dark. So having the president speaking to us regularly is really good. And that's what we want. I've read his national development plan, and his message was tailored to the national development plan. And I like the new initiative, the diaspora, and that he came up with. The 10-year plan to have diaspora liaison with them and contribute effectively in national development.
So, Dr. Yunus, if you were given the opportunity to post a question or to ask a question to the president, what would have been your question?
Yeah, for me, if I was given an opportunity to ask questions, I would have asked about the doctor strike that just happened, knowing the consequence of it, that it could cost us life. Why did the president's administration allow this strike to proceed for a month?
Very good question.
And also, how come at nearly 2 years of his presidency, he did not visit our hospitals? He can do that, visit our hospitals, it will give them a moral boost to the people that work in those horrendous environments and with no capacity for anything. So, I would have encouraged him to really do that, be more proactive. Because a lot of message that I hear is only rhetoric.
It's rhetoric.
Then you look at the action is not there. I want to see the president visiting our institution.
Let me tell you something. It's good you didn't ask that question. It's good. It's good they didn't have any the opportunity to ask the question. Otherwise, your question wouldn't have been answered anyway. Because to me, Adam Abono didn't answer any question.
No, he didn't. And this is the thing. I don't know. I'm sure he had a long day. He was at Buckingham Palace and everything. But he looked a bit tired. He wasn't even paying attention to some of the things that was being said. I like the First Lady. First Lady was very active and attentive to everything that was going on.
Now, what I'm saying, Mr. Yunus, the moderator, Professor Gibril Fah, was saying there's going to be a Q&A question. So, at the end, we didn't see any question and answer. So that's what people, my viewers, are complaining right now.
Yeah, I was really not happy about that, because that's the interesting part. That's why I came. One of the reasons that I traveled all the way is question and answer. I want a lot of these questions to be addressed, and not just addressed as the way president has been doing, being evasive, addressing the questions that leads to more questions. Ambiguities. We want president to answer our questions specifically.
Wow.
tay man na taxaw do na di xalaat ba waaw la nak lan la ko gaay de ñu ñu wax lo xamna ñu kay kañ diga nek
no way xamul lay indi lolu ñaba moy lack of communication
waaw lack of
am soona gaay dege ni 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 am saying ne they have to respond to everything to everyone waaw you melni tamit comme ca am this wide media coverage it was good for nga pour ñu genn wax
waay lolu fabrication la won ci way leg wona am koy dis tout rek ci wax lo xamni amu ci dara da fa re ñew man bu ngi waxe da fa re da na ci personnel bi la ko tacc wa jëgé wess na tacc bu ngi wax mo dara taxawu ci dara neku ci dega wa di nañ ko wax
wa wa because mom mom la ci mom da fa put
wa da ko kom mo da ko fekke Dakar ay ñu
lu dara ñu mo la fa ko
so di len bay yu ñu dal ma bay ko di ci yeti sew di dem ara gen
Wan, jerejef, thank you Jabang, thank you very much for talking to me in the media. Respect my brother, respect my
brother. How about from there, sir?
Why not get a brother right?
Okay, Gambia, you know this. I was still in Gambia. You see, I was trying to approach the Honorable Minister. To talk to him for a second, but as you can see, he declined. I made him a couple of times for the interview. Yeah, I don't know why he makes it. Very well, you know. How you say? Manglaziare. What is Manglaziare? He's in jigel la ci Angleterre fi bokk ñu ñu yaga ñu liggéey liggéey bu rafet ci community bi a jara ju sey ne Alors, where's the way out? No, la va a parar nuestro.
I have lives. So.
Fenala, eh, mama conte. Wa suma suma yaay la won. It was long time ago. Wa suma suma. Alhamdulillah. Ore suma di bay na ko.
Wa. SS.
Ami bi na me gis nga
wa no gis ma
mo ni sa aftan do lay
duru na o sorry balma du bura ka mo wax yow 1 minute
ah naxam na
Time nga ñëm ci biti
ah
ma nga def live elite media
ay
live video not my personal live video but elite media so ma bëgg la laaj rek sa impression
okay
lol wa ci bës bi tay noko gisé
ah wa bës bi day santa yalla I mean content nañ trop tamit obviously pour nek ci rew yi rewi nasaran yi rewi tubaab yi nga xamne sori na suñu dika gambia ñu am suñu head of state ñew fi beside pour obviously set ci gambian ci am deg nga ci ñun gis ñu toge lolu dafa woné rek né kena about us ñun tamit ñu ngi contane ci lolu ndax xam nga né fuma joggé sori na
ali
ma gëna sawar lo tam kuma gëna ñew rek moy né amone nañ fi ñiti rew ñaar fukki ata ñaar
ñu suñ ko gis waaw wax rek
né ñu né lo bañ bur
waaw
ndax tubaab
waaw nangu né
xess
waaw lolu am
mo ta dal donté ñun opposition bi lañ stand
ngeen stand waaw
stil dinañ acknowledge né li lu rafet la
waay bi nga dugg ci du mala ci nga jappo bamba mas jappo bu metti lan la bamba mas test ak lan mo xew
waaw ndax xam nga tay comme ni ko waxe rek digal du bési politique waye tamit am nguur dañu existing government gis nga fi ñu nekk ni UK tay gis nga di labor government ndax la dem la di conservative government ak Senegal for example ak yeneen continent yu nekk arab yépp kon ñu man su bëgg na man ma ñew tay ci programme bi c'est que tayal ci suma bopa comme assez Gambian at the same time
may nga xam nak
at the same time ma ñu fi nekk fi representative GDC nga xamne is the second biggest party in the Gambia
bu lius ma plateforme pour propagande nak
non
go ahead
wa question bi ya ko laté
non go ahead
ko ensare comme ñu ko xamé
wa légui xéx bi ngeen ko wone xéx
da na la wax rek ni affaire bi ko sax am na ko yëngal wa xéx bi la wax ni la man li tax tam man mom am na fil dima fil da duma dem ci kaw because bañ dugasé dafa am ñu andal ñoñu ñina ñom lañ ték honestan la because ñooñu am nañ frek fu mëna togi man awu fu mëna togi dama am dama dugal lo la ñooñu so ma dal di fil ne
ma ñoo ñu nga yobale ma kër ah ma ñoo nga yobale ma kër
so not
now sa an saud la diga
da ya ma diga
wa ma nga diga
ma fil ne man su fekke na ma ngi anda nit ñu wandor koku wara duga am place te man awuma place da am na leneen lu am na lu mo woné ida mu nekk comme niñ day wax rek buguma di use tribalism word
buguma
di use affaire yi xam nga partisan ñun ñep Gambians lañ té baro président ñëpp la
way du doguma la am supporting bamba ma si am no supporting you either
way
dama wax dëgg gi rek
wa organizers da dama wali nga fokk
non 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 lima fokk lima xam di organizers GK ñom djibou fallo ñom dog malik nga xamé ñom lañ task with this organization
wa
ñom lañ demone def sen event bi ci event pride
wa
nga xamé ko am am interest bu ñow because limited seats lañ am
absolutely
ah nga dem fofu nga register nga am sa ticket
wa
bu fekkone yow bi nga ñew indi won nga da ticket
wa
do lon am problème bi nga am
wa ken laaji mo ticket bobu te am na ko registana almost a week ago
boko register obviously you should be allocated
wa may ma rek wa mu ngala manela deglo li mala wax manela so it means ne that administration bu fatena ya nge waxa administration because my master's is on master of public administration
I didn't know that
okay so lima wax moy biñ defé registration
bo selling your credential
no that is the fact modama feel lima feel so gisé ma feel bad about it aji moy né dama am sama ticket dama book about a week ago so ma believe on those booking dafa wara correspond ak the number of seats suma ñëwé kon ñu néwa yow mi book ticket waru lo mëna am photo fi den lolu am na leneen duma nuru
non lolu suwon
wa this is the thing so kon wrong bobu la bëgg nak kon yow maybe tamit dama ko égal ko ci bamba mas ak képp ku mo liggéeyal ñu understand né administration dañ ko wara respect we are talking about new gambia here we are talking about equality we are talking about respecting the rule of law so man dama book suma ticket book suma train ticket travel all the way 3 hours to be here
from Birmingham
yama de so kon man tam suma ñewé fi nga dama yow ticket ba nga bëggoon is not important then you will make me feel upset
wa ba paré mu ngi la ayé ba paré nga gis mu duggal kenen
thank you mu ayé ba mu duggal kenen so té yow tam xam nga né mu dama la kon dégg mu né ida yefi tribalism la wala yefi partisan parce que xam nga né man am from the GDC
that's big C
No,
ñu
ko ragal mo lima def ak lima wax
no why situation bi forum
amul da no serif dama ñëw xam nga luma la wax non même rek non man ni la mëna waxe on doon waxtaan
wa kon ñu ba
thank you nañ ko baye waaw so gis nga mala explain li mala explain so li moy li ci neex ñun ñu sun ñi lañ mëna understand ñom bu ko nañ nga déglu leen té do leen déglu man mo ñëw dama ñëw nicely ma ñëw na fi moy entrance bi may gënë suma ticket ñu dama fi dafa fess may delu gannaaw gis ko ma ñu wandoral ñu ne ko demal duga which you witnessed so lolu lay wax na lolu was wrong
man ko lolu man suma roof fi mo dama ne harama laaj
ko bo ma joge won ci anywhere
do nga dem ni
as long as jël na suma time ñew respect the rules book suma ticket war nañu respect lolu
lolu leer na dudu so gisee ma laaj la ko
wa jerejef
tak xam ma ñeneen tam dinañ ko yobbu
te
do am opportunity pour wax olof mo ne fa yow wa aga du man agufa yow da nga ñew rek book ci true event bride nga am sa ticket ya nga ñew on time ba pare ñu ne la dodu nga sax ju nga soxom tu
ma pare pour dem sax
ba pare pour dem nga gis keneen ko xamé na aga
ñu ndo
ñuy ko jox place mu duga
ah fi nga bokk nak koku mu ne mom yaru ku ñaka bokk
dara man ñako bobo sa ba pare man yo xam nga bobu baaxa baaxa askan bi yabuñ ma xam nañ ma so ci diga rek lay dox
ndaw
on sa nga
jere
jere thank you very much
thank you for talking to
Eli media
da nga def
ma
fi adima ba
da
fa la ma ngi ni alhamdulillah alhamdulillah dama madam mare mungo imam imam fele dafa bari won noise motam mu ma wona wax yow wa besi tay bi gis nga sa president mala ya ko jëndal haftan bi parce que yena nurole yena nurole ya ko jëndal adam ci usene trois dabo waaw
yi moy friend ne ñun udp
lañ lolu leer na ma lolu kay waxon mako parce que besi tay bi yena nuro bu ko xol
mamu sa way nak lu ci gëna doy waru nak ino ko la jamne lañ jël
gis nga dama la bëggona ñaan li waye bi ko sof yena ko nduro rek man duma udp bu ga ko ba nga ne content nga imam wa
content nañ ci bes bi yal nañ yalla di balé yal nañ yalla jappalé bes bi ñoko boka té li moy besi contenté li moy woné né gambia bena bopala kenn mënu ko xarñaar wax ma fi nga joggé ma wax la luma boka yow
ko
nit ñun dañ jaxaso xam nga
toña
yéré bu silimé rek so jëndé sabu rek nga xoj ko mën nga ko fot mu raxas waye dérëd yi suñ taxasse jaxaso rek am ba kenn mënu ko
yéné
so gambia lool la mel so wax ma né jumbax bi fan la sax ma wax la né bi tamit nak fi mom fi la djublo dem bena bopala content nañ ci sen taxway community leaders spécially dañ am président bo xamné président ku yatou la président bo xamné ku yegnit la président bo xamné amna volonté amna ko xamné amna tofel kon content nañ ci mbiram
wa xam nga xorom ya xut ci amana président bu yatou la président bu bax la bu lewet la waye boko don bugam bu mu yokal lan nga ko yu advice
ñun ñu ko wax né gambian community dañ bu gandi bar man su fekke waxo dañ ngay demay wax su fekke luma bëggono wax jottul na wax moy wi di gambian community amna ben fever bo xamné ñepp ak ci sox moy 20 kilos la ñu dé jox ci ñoo dem gambia faju daté
wax li gëna yalla
lolu mom
ñaari dal rek mu fess ñaari timbalan ñaari xaftaan mu fess
mo 20 kilos mu man suma defa ñaari gram mu fek
suñu business
la ñaari gram mu fek acca
man nga du ma rek kondé bu wa ñom ñoo leen xex nak so gambian rek they have we have to come together def a petition wala ne su fekkene yokul sen number of kilos parce que all the airlines dañu joxe two suitcases of 23 kilos each only gambia rek nga lay dem wala gambia experience ñu may la 20 kilos wa so yo so dugale ñaari capacité lot sa baat ñaari dal la coquet man ma dugal ñaari waramba you know way nak loolu fu ngi ci bo amé loolu metti rek wax ko ci ay yar ak tagir jere ngeen def way thank you very much ah ndaysan mbokay amna mbekté ak contente lol yeah pour dalal len fi ci Elite Media bo ba legui mang len tiyé fi yene nga sétane programme bi ak suma commentaire yu ñaka from yi waye téré wu len xadi wu len bu don ben nit wala ñaar sax mo don sétane mbekté lay nek toujours pour gis na dal def nañ liggéey pour ben doom adama ñu contente ndax nga ubbi xoli doom adama tabal fa mbekté mo uppa doole adina la ci biram té lér na mané ñu nekk fi tay am nañ fi jëlé lo xamné mëna leena jëriñ lool rek tax nit ñi di son ñu nekk ci média bi di wax né programme bi tay ñu démé won na gis ngeen ko Adama Barrow ak délégation am mo joggé Gambia ñu invite under the invitation of the Queen pour Commonwealth Heads of Government meeting mu use the opportunity leena jé harma balama jekali sum balama def sama closing remarks gis na kenen fi di lady jay in the building yaangi Elite Media fatuma rek goga na la wax luma wax sama batte bi dafa fla mu ne ma demal ci lady jay nga jël telephone bi nga jekali ma lañu ñok na ko na lady jay mu ne gisul la de gam bu tam bi baxul legi dama don waja tejni ma gis la ma ne fokk ma laaj la bes bi nako gisee sen
It was well organized, definitely well organized, and there was questions you have there, which were the actual questions which were relevant.
But they were not answered.
But the disappointing part for me was I wanted. it will answer individually according to the question relating to the when I say individually, is the question related to whoever the minister was and then the president was. So I had a lot of disappointment in that sector.
In that area. Really. But in a nutshell, everything was fine.
Everything, the organizing part was brilliant. Yes. But the questions part of it. I was disappointed because I wanted the president to speak and I wanted questions to be shown individually. Mm. A question related to somebody like the Minister of Tourism or Minister of Defense, you know, in that sense.
And Dr. Singh Hamanyungi strike, you could all those questions.
Yes, I had a question and I couldn't ask the question and I'm really disappointed. Yeah. And it's a question that nobody asks at the end of the day. So I don't know whether I'm privileged again to say that. I'm quite disappointed with that. And the other disappointment I had was nobody, and there was a lot of women here, we did not even acknowledge Mrs. Isaac-Churi. And I think she's a brilliant woman, she's done a lot.
I didn't know she was Mrs. Isaac-Churi, unless...
She was one of the kids. This is my critique of the day for now, just a little bit.
But no, that was an oversight, I think.
And I think that she should have been acknowledged.
I think that bit was an oversight.
Yeah, they shouldn't have oversighted that in the sense because women are very important in the community and in the parliament, and that's what's very empowering. As a woman, I am disappointed with it, and I'll talk about it. Thank you, Mr. Nasser.
I will not bring that debate on, but we'll later, I'll have a feminism thing. Why not, Jerry Jeff? Thank you very much. You are part of elite media one day, like, every time. You're not going to pay more. I'm going to pay. I'm going to go to the next one. Bo len woné kanam gu lèr rek wax deug na yalla mer gi yépp dafa joggé ci ñom waye lima xawa jaxal tay ci programme rek wax deug na yalla adama doro gisati mako sorry about that adama baro ñom organisation ci dañu waxone nañ ko laaj ay questions pour mu tontu ci waye gis nañ né select nañ ay nit jox len microphone they were interested in making statements instead of asking questions. You have many don't like. The other question is that you are going to say, why? Because you are going to say, you are going to say, awa ba le ribo lañ ko wax ak environment ak some foreigners ñew di intrude ci suñu geej gi illegal fishing gis na ne bobu ko wone da won ko bobu la def tak lima ci xalaat nak ak lima ci yek bëgguma ko wax fi parce que mané fi politique ñu buma ne bëgguma ko waye bëgguma wax lo xamné suma xalaat la luma xam rek la bëgga wax waye amma ci xalaat bo amna lutax mo waxe non ci question bobu la nga am aw ba laccena ko te question bu am solo la wax na deug it has been going on for so long even though there are laws why is we gonna am laws la ko fa tek pour ñi nga xamne ñi nga violate laws why is we gonna laws ñu fa and the laws are being violated and nobody does anything about it so lolu fofu la rombu di ñewé wax deug mo mo ne yalla waye nak am nañ bëkté ak contente lool wax deug na yalla ci touri elite media di len dalal fi parce que waxtu ñu oté rek ngeen ñew man nak mom ma ngi fep aji mak ni ngeen ma gis ni ma ngi dox ni fu dem fu mo wara jublu sax la xamul wa dal ma ngi dem fatoumata koka yow tamit tante ak ngeeram ñeel na la wax diga na yalla parce que yow li daf la itel torop tay lu nekk dañ nga ko xol nga ma abal téléphone jaaral fi pour make sure rek sa nit ñi wax diga na yalla gis nañ li nga xamne mo doon xew fi té damay wax toujours président lu xew ci buntu kërëm rek dafa jar walu yaa lu fa xew rek lolu news la information la bo xamne nit ñi dañ ko wara gis dañ ko wara xam dañ ko wara jëk ndax xam bouti ñepp mënu ñu ag fofu yow Elite Media ak ñeneen ñu melni yeen ngeen jog ne fu bouti nit ñi mënuñ fa agay li ngeen fa faxe ngeen ag fa pour won nit ñi la fa xew ak la fa ne su ko defé ñu tamit ñu gissé ko comme ñi fa téw ni ko gissé ah wax deug na yalla lu amna solo jali keba ya ngi ni jali jali kora bi fess na tay de ha hey ami jaju gis nga time man def sama closing remarks ma gis ko xamé I need to talk to them that's jali
wa yo superstar nga
di number one jali in London
amin
di def ligey bu rafet fi ni dama de tuba bi ñu mu ngi leen entertain jali fu mu player tuba bi ya ko def fessal jali lu wax gambien duñu ñew ci sa events
wa fa na ñom dañ déssé awareness way légui lu ma leena wax rek moy nañ gogoru rek gena di jappalé wante di mbolé wante ndax xamna né toli ak fa
support awu um
no gambien bi sa dafa
ma xamna né yu ndana nga jëm
xam nga gambien bi sa dafa bëgg man won ala man fa na né gambien bi ñu gina bëgg seen bop parce dañ bokka dañ ni pour aware rek xam lan moy xew lima leen bëgg moy election bopam Saturday I have a big concert in London
in
Rich Mix ku am time nekkal London ñu war Rich Mix
ñu nga ñu man ñu na Rich Mix 900 tuba 5 gambien té sen domi gambien ñom mo fa appeler way nak ma boy ko raade nga baye ngoo bigi nga wañu ngoo bigi
way da ngoo bigi feeling bare ak tini feel bumi ñom re jaar
la waru okay that's ami jaju the lady behind what's you the name of your company
dream party deco and fans to save a baby charity
mo ngini
hey my darling
I'm fine granda di ceo magni rek ma defulen dara yow nak ci jamm so you going to buy me yanga dem buy me ngam ni na kola en wa fu megani yanga Elite Media ami jaju xamma ne so yow suñu la joxon tan bi sax boko décorer rek ñepp bëgg fa ñew ya fi man lo am la nga gisee tay jotay bi
affaire bi dal indi na mbolo ju bax Gambia mom one unit one love one nation ñun ñëpp bokkande ak bay ko la rek laal na keneen
ka ca dess waaw
ko bokka rek bokkana ak keneen ki nga xam mba ki nga xam rek bokkana ak sa mbokk
lolu amna
Gambia mom moy lolu la is a string lolu motax si loy dox rek na nek tank bu baax parce que sudut lolu so foxatalo fi ngay dem daanu
dina doy war da so fa fekk sa mbokk moy gati la mën nga jaal ci ko reef
ci ko reef dafa na jaal nga te mu jé
abi ñaari na geba la mi ñayte la mi ci jaayte la di no there is one la mi ñayte ku le nek ci facebook ko xamé ay ko ko ci nisa bugu ma lay ñu jaawale la ko ba dama wone la no yo do saga yo xamna la yo dañ la yer
mo mu yer
aje sey ana sa moto bi isi wala moto ye suma bugue teje rek dama day gis suma way dama seigne bango ak way seigne bi maga mag borom angal jera so gëj ñu gisé depuis jamani nek affaire wa ci gamo ko inshallah la ko paré bu baax assalamu alaykum seigne la ñen defal yeen ci jamo c'est bay wa mu fi won wa nek la be Youngs, I have to talk to you, Smaraka. Yo ala bu dangam nga yo fo nekkon. You see, yang Elite Media fa mata gis nga yang kuma.
Hey, that is
Bamba. Thank you very much, Jobel Don. This is Mr. Bamba Mas. He was so busy today.
I know.
Jobel Don Bamba. And this is yang kuma. Honorable yang kuma, the next UDP. UDP candidate. What do you have to say about today's event?
No, today's event was well organized.
No, I'm going here. I'm going to be back here.
The way it was done with the music and everything, okay. The atmosphere was so
incorporated our traditions.
Yes,
indeed. I like that part.
It was very Gambian.
Mm-hmm.
And then it was very friendly. Mm-hmm. And that is what we want to have. That is the sort of interaction Gambians want to have with their leaders.
Yeah,
you know what I mean?
Absolutely.
Known political, any of those negativities were absent.
Yeah,
so that was very good.
Absolutely.
And I
believe that the speech that the president gave was a good speech. Mm-hmm. And then the promises he made in them, I just hope that he will live up to those promises. And then we can only be more optimistic about the future of the Gambia from henceforth. And then we are very delighted and very happy that we've been given the opportunity to raise this occasion with the president. I mean, it's the first time I've experienced it in the UK. But after 22 years of Gambia, we've never even seen the
I know. Slightest. But I want you to comment on one thing. What do you have to say about flex dance? I would call it insinuation about this the force lady benefiting from the Turkish medical package. And Honorable Davo has responded in the negative. That story.
I think that part was a bit tense, but you know, Flex is a brother. I just met him and he was telling me that I've abandoned him. I haven't abandoned him. What I told him is this: we were part of a struggle. For me, the struggle ended when we got rid of Gambia.
But we are still friends.
And we're still very good friends. So I think the question, what Mr. Dabo is saying, that some of them are hyperboles, people are saying things that are not actually true, that the government had these packages, because obviously we're talking about people who are victims, who've been victims for such a long time. If those people are made to believe that the government somehow has some sort of this assistance from Turkey, and they're not allowing them to benefit from it, you see, that can boil temperature.
Yeah, that's true.
And I think that's why the government has to come in the defensive to try and rebuke that in the most vehement way they can do, to say that that is not true. Any insinuation of such, that we have such assistance and we have such package, and are depriving our people deliberately, is not something nice.
But why must our people be this hyperbolic, like, you know, creating...
You know, there's a lot of what Donald Trump would call fake news going around. And this is why we like the elite media, because they try to...
Of course,
they try to,
from the source.
Yes. They try to basically decipher between what is fake news and what is the real news.
Exactly.
So the real news is what the minister told us, that they have not got any such package. And I think we need to emphasize that for the people to know that there is no such package. And then, you know, this government is coming under a lot of mud from the very people who basically made this government possible. You know, Flex made
alluded to the fact that
he was one of the first people who interviewed the president.
Yes.
That gave the president a platform to be heard by a lot of Gambians.
Yeah, that was before he was sworn into office.
Before he was sworn in. So people like Flex have done a lot of good job. What we need to do now is, I keep telling this to a lot of people, we need to be activists for this government, not activists against it.
Against
it,
definitely.
Because otherwise, definitely, the man in Equatorial Guinea is going to sit down and say, hold on, just check on them. You know, they brought this government, claiming that my government is all kind of evilist, and now they are against their own government, their own
structure. I know. Okay, just a short one. The second one, I noticed something. This is my own observation, yeah? That our questions was very good, and it was answered by Lawyer Dabo, and he was so affirmative on his answer. So is it because our bar is PDOIS, or so many people are...
No, they need to know that I don't think Mr. Dabo knows anything about our bar's political views or political opinion.
You sure about it?
Yeah, I can speak for him 100% on that.
Good.
You know what I mean? Because I had the question.
Bamba, you want to go now?
I don't think anyone should take any offense in it. But you know, what Mr. Dabo is alluding to, it's not just what Mr. Dabo is alluding to, is not just what our bar is asking, but is that some people have taken this initiative to stand up for what they believe or what they think the government is lacking and all that, which is very good. Activism is very good. But the reality is this: what Mr. Dabo re-emphasized is that we have laws in the Gambia, and we have not abdicated.
But they are not being enforced. Obviously, you would agree that there is illegal fishing activities going on in the Gambia.
Yeah. No, you know, Gambia, we went through a very torrid and very difficult period under Gambia. Now we are in a transitional period. People cannot expect the law to be enforced as it was done under Gambia.
law, when law is being enforced, it has to follow procedures. You know, when a police officer come and arrest you here, he's enforcing the law. But if he doesn't use reasonable force, he is against it. He's abusing the law. That is how it has to happen. Law has to be enforced, but it cannot be in the Jamedes. They arrested these protesters. Mm. They said they were in breach of the law and they are enforcing the law. But they end up beating those people and then wounding them.
End up breaking
that is
the law.
Unreasonable force. You know what I mean? So this is what we have to encourage. So what Mr. Dabo was saying, we have laws. We have not abdicated our duties on in enforcing those laws. Mm. We are going to enforce them. Mm. And I want people to come out of this meeting feeling positive about the positive message that we heard in there. Mm. And not dwell on the negative message or the negativities that people might
I'm just asking the questions. Yeah. So it was good that you answered my question.
I just have to say it because a lot of people are watching.
Yeah, they're watching, yes. Thank you very much, Yankuba. Where's your car?
No, I didn't
come. Nobody come to the city with a car. Why?
The congestion charge.
I know. So it's time to wrap up, guys. Time to wrap up and go home. Fatmata, you have to pay me for this today. I am going to go to the house. Lolu mo gën suñu tabaxalon Gambia def talis yi tali yeb tali sa because ñak kako tabax bu gulo ko wax de gën xéla nga ne lim fi def baax lolu duñ la ko nangul olof nak mu ne ku ne ñepp am rek ndjol mi mo la neexut xam nga ne deug ñepp amul ah tay nak li xewon fi tay ci Royal Institution fini lu am solo la Gambians yeb gis nga ci ñom bëkté ñom contant nañ ba paré suñ folklore bi tamit woné nañ ko fa ndax ñun lolu lañ am man ay yo may gañu bu mo suñu folklore bi won nañ ko fa machallah won nañ ne ñun li lañ xam lu ñu def duggal ci suñu culture tax ci tuba bi tamit ñoom tamit duñu bayyi seen culture mo gannaaw dama koy wax toujours lu ñu start dinañ woné seen ada kon gisuma lan mo wrong pour ñuy def dara ñu woné ko kilifa diiné kilifa ada yi ñu woné li nga xamé mo suñu folklore lolu dara ayu ci wax deugën xel té dir bu gatta rek la woon ñaaral bi tamit lima bëgg wax baaxé ko mbokk yi ñi nga xamné ñoom ñoy am seen milieu house ci di def liggéey bu melni pour bëgg gambier ci bëgg rek ñu éwu ci li nga xamné moy xew ci seen